Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be playing Batman Arkham Asylum Part 3. I know I did it as my last video as well, which was on, I believe, Sunday? Yeah, it was. Sunday was the last time I did a YouTube video, but it's been about 5 days or so, so I decided that I'm going to get on with this. So we're going to continue playing Batman Arkham Asylum today. I've not personally been doing well in my personal life, so I would have done one sooner, but I never actually got round to doing it. So I do apologize, but I'm here now. So without any further ado, let's get straight back into Batman, shall we? Right, okay. So last we did, we just defeated Bane. That's right, yeah. Right, where are we going? Really? Okay, I was hoping that was going to do a combo thing, but never mind. Alright, maybe I need to upgrade that before I can do that. Wait, this is locked, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. We've got to go around that way, I think. Right, here we go. What was that, man? I don't know what it is with the flea, free flow, my bad, free flow system in this game, but sometimes you just randomly attack and it doesn't even punch like further away. Like right now I can do that, but then all of a sudden sometimes it just won't do that. There we go. Right, we need to go this way to intensive treatment, I believe.
I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below.
Right, okay.
I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Ah, yeah, it's over there, isn't it? Remember now. Anyway. Now. I don't like you getting in my way. There we are. Right, okay, let's get into the Batcave. And sorry if I'm a bit, not very talkative. Last night I had a very... Oh, wait. Is there a Riddler trophy up here? Yeah, there is. That's right, yeah.
Of course you found that one easy.
I remember from my playthrough on the Switch, I had to find a Riddler trophy and it was up there. But yeah, my sleeping's not been amazing, so... if I seem randomly like not talking for a minute, it's just because I'm tired. So yeah.
We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Alright, here we go. You know, the thing is, you can't actually play Origins on PS4 unless you play with the PS Plus, and even then you can't record it, so that's a bit annoying. But I can do this, Arkham City, and then Arkham Knight, so that's probably what I'm going to do.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
But yeah, I'm on my own all weekend, so I'm probably going to get some more video and content, you know, videos and content out. Might help, you know, just be nice to do some stuff for you guys. So I might even do another part tonight, to be honest, of this. These are weird. I like kicking these off the edge, though. It's kind of funny. I just like how this is random detail that they've put in the game. You just kick boxes off the edge. There you go. I like getting rid of them all, though, because you have to soon enough anyway. To open that wall there later in the game, you need to have, you know, those kicked off, so. Here we go.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Oh, wow.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
To be fair, though, they are quite dumb, but obviously...
What am I saying?
But obviously Batman couldn't stop him, so... Right, this is just a backlaw, isn't it? Yeah. I personally prefer the triple black backlaw, but we get that later on in the game, so...
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going via the catacombs.
My bad. I didn't realize that I had to pull those off for a second there. Right, let's see. There you are. I'm going to do the bottom one because then it knocks them all down. There you go. Right, let's go. One more thing. When I do, I have said in the previous part of the game, that, if you guys want me to, I will go through the, Riddler trophies, and get those all, and, you know, all of those and all the riddles as well. So, if you guys want me to do that, I'll do that with you guys. But let me know in the comments, because obviously... That's very, you know, something that I am willing to do with you guys, but it's, obviously it takes a lot of time to do that, so. Thanks. That's more like it. Wait, is that a Riddler trophy? Yeah, it is. Okay. I'll grab them along the way, because it's obviously a lot better grabbing them along the way. Right. I might go with... This one, yeah. The combo throw.
This is one of the easy ones.
Oh, wait, hold on. There we are. I didn't see that for a second.
I will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Totally will. Right, okay, let's continue on. Wait, no, I'm going the wrong way, my bad. I'm supposed to be going this way.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there's been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't. Right. Just grab another one. So what I was thinking of doing...
Challenge completed.
Is in each video that I would do with collecting Riddler trophies, I would do the outside of each area and then the inside. So there's three, four areas of the island, so it would be three or four videos of that, maybe an additional video for the caves, like this sort of thing. Because I know there's like underground caves and things and little extra places that you can go to, like the sewers and stuff. So if you guys want to see that, be sure to let me know.
The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Oh, right.
Exactly.
Right, okay, let's go.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. Yeah. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs.
Well, of course.
And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
I can't get that yet anyway. I need the line launcher. Every time I go around the island, I now always get Joker Teeth, just to make sure that I get all of them in each location. Usually there's only like 2-3 missing when I'm done.
This patient, session right, 2. Okay. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I didn't suck.
Right, okay. Let's go. Right, jump. Now let's leave. Right, okay. Is there snipers? Yeah, there is. Now we get into the interesting parts of the game. Right, there we go. There's a Riddler trophy up here. Oh crap. Oh no, it's okay, don't worry. I thought he was gonna see me then. Right. Right, I'm gonna come for you now. I wish the knockout smash was available in this game. Sadly not. Okay, let's just check up here that there's nothing. Yep, okay, there's nothing in this one. I don't think there's anything in this tower. I couldn't see anything anyway. I won't worry about it. I'm not Batman. I'm Robin. And a kick. Right, okay. We need to get to the mansion. This is not the mansion. But we are going the right way, so... Let me just make sure this goes to the Arkham Mansion. Nope, this goes the other way. Okay, I think it's the Arkham East that we need to go to. I'm still not 100% familiar with, like, the island sort of stuff. I'm not amazing when it comes to this island. I think we've already been in here. Yeah, we have. Okay. Oh, I think that's why, because of the... I went and came here the last episode. Right, Arkham Mansion, yeah? Yeah, okay. Oh no, what's happened here? Oh come on, I tried to dodge out of the way, that's not my fault there. See, like, why did he do that? I clearly clicked punch button. Well, that worked. I always cut these guys down for some reason. Anyway, oh, more snipers. Right, I'm gonna grab this real quick. Is there anything in there? No. Okay. Right, the way that I usually do this without getting seen is I go this way, because he then goes over there and tries to go for me there. But these guys only ever look that way. So... But they do move occasionally. So that guy will go to the left over here. So I need to get to him first before he moves, turns around this way. So I need to do that. There you go. Because then usually, if you take too long, he will go there, and then when you try to go for him, it won't work. There we go. I'm surprised he didn't hear that. Anyway, it worked, so. Anything in here? No, okay. I do feel like that Zaz is, like, really underused in the Arkham games, and I think that's really stupid. Like, he literally appears twice. You'll see him again in a minute. But there's no reason for him to be underused, but... They're just underusing for no reason, it annoys me. It's not just that they underuse him as well, they use him really badly. So, you know, I just don't like it when characters are used badly in general. Like, it annoys me. Oh yeah, I forgot, we can't go this way, can we? We need to go up here. And then there's... There you go. Like, when you get this triple back core, it's a lot easier, because you can just double tap for like 1 second, and then it's easier to pull off, rather than having to spam X. Right, okay. I've already scanned this. No, wait, I haven't. I've just realised I haven't, because I haven't even been
Gotham's
here yet.
Veins,
right, okay.
Slowly filled with pain and suffering.
Right, okay. Now we need to take these guys out over here. Sorry, I had an itchy ear there. Right, let's go. Oh, I don't know what that was. Did you guys see that? I hit him and then it just didn't do anything. I'm not counting that as a hit because I didn't do anything. Let's see if I can go through the rest of the section without being hit though. There we go. The only thing I'm going to say that Arkham Asylum you need to always focus on is the timing in combat. Once you get the timing nailed, then you're absolutely fine. I'm gonna go for this. No, that. There you go. Right, and then I want that one. Special combo takedown.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
I think we can get some riddles in here, guys.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Really? I know there's a riddle up there. But I'll do that next time.
No idea. Joker doesn't get a lot of good plans. She looks scared. Maybe she knew he was coming.
Right, Batarang.
Maybe you got someone in.
Get down. There we are. I know there's a Riddler trophy up there, but when I come back out, I'll grab that. I don't need to grab it right now.
It's the Bat! Welcome to the Arkham Library.
Oh, come on, I pressed dodge out of the way and then he didn't... Oh, come off it. Oh, I hate the dodging. It's so annoying. Right, let's do this. There we go. Right, I don't trust that he's not just gonna come blading at me again. Oh my god. Oh my god, this game is ridiculous sometimes. The timing is ridiculous. There's no way I'm bad enough at this game for that to happen.
Congratulations! Now all you have to do is take a stroll downstairs and save my health.
I want this first, before I do anything.
Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping for success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Yeah, whatever. It's always that idiot would have found that trophy. An idiot could have found that trophy.
Reading the last page first? Shame on you!
I just know what I'm doing.
That's fine. 2 minutes, and the giggle gas goes boom. Now they're gonna be cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick tock, tick tock.
Where are we going? This way. Are we? Yeah, okay. This way? Yeah, here we go.
Are
no problema.
Gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed. I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Right, okay. Anyway. I already know where the notes are, but it probably wouldn't let me get them anyway. Those lines don't actually make any sense. There's no way a blind man would have stumbled across that, because there's no way a blind man would have a grappling hook, grappling gun. And there's also no way that, you know, a blind man would be, even be able to get into a vent, so... Right, now you're out of my way. Let's go. Move, come on.
I said I don't know. She could be anywhere.
Right, okay.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Okay. Right, let's go. Right, okay. No, in a kind of first date kind of way, that's funny. The thing is, they'll bring two of them there. Then I can easily take those two out.
Man down, over here!
Right, go on, you go.
Damn it, he's out cold.
Well, that was very easy. There's two men down, actually.
You wish well? How be doing then?
Right, is there another one in here? Yeah, there is.
What's going on?
Oh no. Right, okay.
Batman? Can you hear?
Oh crap, I didn't actually mean to do that. Right, come on, quickly move then. Oh, come on, don't die. Right, okay, I think we're safe for now.
Look down on the ground! There's something down there, and I don't like it!
But, I have to be careful now, because there's only two left, but... If as soon as one sees me and then the other one's there, I'll just get shot and killed, so... I'm literally on my last legs, technically.
Wake up! Damn, I'm cold.
The annoying thing about me and stealth is the fact that 90% of the time when I do stealth, I would rather just go in the room, try and take out as many as I can and just leave it like that rather than just being like all literally stealthy about it. I'll try and punch as hard as I can, if that makes sense. Occasionally I'll do good things, but you know. Will he be able to get in there in time? Right, anyway, I'm just gonna do this.
Hey, get off me! Man down!
Right, okay, you're not gonna bother. I'm just gonna do this now. He's the last one anyway, I think.
Not anymore. Stay silent and I'll
over
be back.
Here! Get us free!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Alright.
Not a problem.
Let's go.
I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help, Batman. Arkham Control.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bat?
Right, come on, let's go.
They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the obvious clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once.
Roll over and die. Funny. Right, anyway, let's grab this.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge.
It's not gonna open.
Boodle, I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll open it any second. Damn it.
That went well.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
There we go.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination.
Well, the only person who knows the combination is Dr. Young.
Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Okay.
Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Performing just below my
well, anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna call it there for this episode, as we've done quite a lot. We've gotten to, you know, go to, you know, find the notes. We've managed to get the Batclaw and things like that. So I do hope you enjoy enjoyed the video. If you do, please smash the like button, comment, subscribe. Would really appreciate it. Alright, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.